So what is going on? The camera keeps turning on and off. It's not the battery. So, these packaging materials and residues are too toxic to remove from the site by the rules. But it's okay to burn them. Like I said, I'd like to see the burn permit obtained for this. Maybe his buddies. Starting to get that little funny taste in my mouth. Like I said, this is all just a couple hundred feet from the old, at the most, from the public rail trail corridor. So they had to move away. They're not wearing any safety equipment for breathing in these noxious fumes. And all the standing water there, I mean, hasn't really rained. Below the water table? So a relatively little blast compared to some of the others I've experienced, but nonetheless, still troublesome to me. Stay away from me. Brush my teeth, get that nasty film off of my mouth. I'll stop now for a little bit and see what's going on. the office up there on top of the hill. Not sure. Gotta get the mats out of the way before they do anything else, I suppose. The powering about next steps there by the old key blasting vehicle.